Energy distribution complete. Secure Quaternion simulation terminated. All engines online.
Alright, that should do the trick.
Let me remind you that the estimated rate of failure still exceeds 70%.
Which means there's a 30% chance of success. Don't always be so negative. Let's go.